Hello everybody and welcome to our today's video. So we're going to talk about the second sense today, which is to hear. So the word of the day is ears. In French it is oreille. In Spanish it is orejas. In Italian it is orecchi. In Portuguese it is orelhas. Thanks for watching our today's video. Please do like, comment, share, subscribe our YouTube channel for more updates.